I don't even know what that smile was. Right, well, we've had a go with the Ascender for about the last 2 hours. I must say I'm proper made up with it. It drives far better than SCX10. I've just been driving over that. And it didn't get stuck, just carried on going all the way over. It's ridiculous. So yeah, I can highly, highly, highly recommend the Ascender. Obviously, as I've said, I've put MIPs on it and put a few upgrades on already, but for the price of them and, you know, all I've got in it, it's not exactly massively expensive electronics that are in it, and it's driving unbelievably well. It's doing better than anything else I've ever driven, so it's all good.